What's it working on today? Not much, but it's a good time to listen to some Keith Jarrett on the turntable.